Hi friends, now we would work out with package vars, that is VARS variables. Now vars, you can say the up to you how you're going to pronounce it. So that would be again in RStudio. Here we go with the first one, which is the PDF format of the complete package understanding. You can download it, you can save it in your own file, or you can put it in your study table so that you can understand. Now here you will see that yes, this one is being so that is the short. You can read the details about it. I'm just showcasing to you all these things so that you are aware. Tomorrow, if somebody asks you in the interview or in your Viva or for yourself also, that yes, what exactly is a VAR? Now, this is the one that I was looking for. Now, whenever you want to know about a particular package, I would appreciate if you can go ahead and key the word www, that is www.rdocumentation.org/packages, and then you know you can search in the particular box that has been given and you'll be coming. Now this one is a short and crisp way to know about the packages. Now VARS has been given to us by Bernard Pfaff. And then he has given to you that yes, VAR modeling, how it has to be taken care of, what are the various functions that are going to be used under this, rather than calling individually the various functions. Now you see, you have got PSI, you have got the coefficient, arch test is there, a coefficient is there, causality, restrict. Now you can see how many of them are being there, and then they have given you the vignettes also side by side. Now here they have not showcased to you in this particular part, you know, how to use this one, otherwise usually they come up. Now I'll show it to you in the different one how to go ahead with the other things also. So let me stop here and let me get back to you with a different package. Till then, thanks and bye.